Today in this video I show you how to allow WhatsApp access to your contacts on iPhone. For this you have to open settings. Now scroll down and open WhatsApp. Now you have to enable this toggle to allow WhatsApp access to contacts. But after doing this your WhatsApp still did not have contact access. Then you have to check some settings in which you have to open your Apple ID. And then click on iCloud, click on show all. Now in this you have to make sure that your contacts toggle are enabled, and if contacts toggle is disabled then you have to turn it on. After enabling contacts you have to go back and click on screen time. Now click on content and privacy restrictions, turn on this toggle, and after that click on contacts. Now make sure that WhatsApp toggle in this is enabled. And if WhatsApp toggle are turned off, then you have to turn it on. So this is how you can allow WhatsApp access to your contacts on iPhone. Thank you for watching this video. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos like this.